I just went live. Can you log on to either Capital High or Helena High YouTube and see how the sound is? Gonna be a lot of noise because we're actually ending up using the onboard audio for tonight, so there's gonna be a lot of noise right now. Yeah, and I'm actually playing in the first group, so there's not a thing I can do if it's really look bad until I get back to the camera. Perfect. All right.
Did you press record?
No. We're live here with audio, but not there yet. Okay, we're only 3 minutes out. I'm just gonna mash it now. We got plenty of tape.
Hello again. Welcome to everybody that came out for this concert tonight, and another big welcome to Glacier High School and Skyview High School for traveling all the way to this event, especially for Skyview High School that had a bus breakdown and sat on the bus for a long time and then ended up in Three Forks for hours today. So we're just happy to hear it. For those of you that aren't familiar with this event, this is a special event every year that is hosted around the state at multiple sites where we get AA bands together and in a non-competitive environment, and we get to play together and bring in a conductor, and we get to do a lot of great literature. And it's a really special thing for me, and I think for all the students every year, to be able to do this event and play with each other and play some great literature and have an opportunity to meet each other. I was doing the math the other day. I was just thinking about it. I don't know what made this go through my mind, but I was trying to do the math on this. And I thought, you know, if you brought 30 students to this event, and they're each getting about 10 hours of rehearsal, plus a couple concerts tonight and tomorrow night, another concert, you know, that's over 300 hours for that group of 30, 300 hours of engaged time. And there really isn't anything that compares to that. Even our district music festival, if you got every last person playing a solo and then playing with your mass ensemble, this is still several times larger as far as in student engagement time. And so it turns out to be a really great event for me and for my students every year, in that we get so much great engagement time and end up all the better for them. So tonight we're going to feature the four individual bands, and then tomorrow night, if you come on back, we will be featuring the mass band, all four bands together, and then a percussion ensemble. So the first band tonight is the Helena High School Band under the direction of Cody Hall. Thank you.
Sorry, going right here. You're good.
Thank you for your patience, and I am Dwayne Zare, and introduced myself earlier, and this is the Capital High School.
Thank you.
Next up, we have the Skyview Symphonic Band under the direction of Aaron Schindel, and they're playing one piece, but it has four movements. So if you can refrain from applauding between movements, that'd be great. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you. Perfect.
So we got one more band for you tonight, and we will be doing another concert tomorrow night, so come back and bring a friend. Tomorrow night we'll be all bands together in a percussion ensemble, but tonight the final band is the Glacier High School Symphonic Band under the direction of Mr. David Barr.
Thank you. I wanted to say one last thing. Thank you, the first three bands that played. You guys were awesome. Thank you, Mr. Zare, for hosting this, and Mr. Hollow for making all this happen, and the school district here at Helena. And this is a great experience. We sure hope you enjoyed the concert tonight, and thank you for supporting music.